caught in the crossfire.
That was the first map I ever played on.
Really? My first map was Power Plant.
Oh, no doubt, Power Plant. That's a good one. I remember running around
like a Cossack, like while there was a guy with like a Leo.
Right. I know, right? Oh, that's fun. That's good stuff. Oh, I killed him in one shot.
About that vortex.
Nice. Yeah, I one shot that one dude, full health.
Get hit with Hydras. I need to see cover.
Oh, shield down.
I don't know. I need to see cover though.
Oh, there you go.
Jesus Christ. Their damage is just so high. It's like I'm already like a third of my health bar.
Yeah, we got some damage on the belt right now.
I'm trying to stay in the fight, it's just I can't.
Yeah, that dude's, that's annoying. No.
Oh, is that a rising down there? What is that? I'm gonna charge it. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm gonna charge it. Image lights,
oh, yeah.
I can't move.
Yeah, the hydrant's gotta go. I'm coming behind your sock. I'm trying to get you to help out there.
Ah! It's just too many explosives. It's just too many explosives.
Yeah, what?
I'm pushing up with my carnage with the built-in
answer. I'm trying to get the hydrant out.
Yeah, he's on the right side. I'm pushing him. He's within range. I can knock him down the shield.
Yeah, do that, baby.
Yeah. He's not. Oh. What's that? He's so far away. What's behind me? Oh, Lancelot. What is that? No, that's a Leo. I'm dead. Hit magnums.
I'm against the back wall and they can't get me. So I'm just waiting for myself to jump. Oh, no, don't see the one.
Just trying to get back up.
I had to bail from the wall to put his Leo.
Yeah, that Leo's just he's just causing the runs.
Leo down.
Okay. There's a HE with three Tyrans. Oh, are we pushing him? Oh.
Dips in the tunnel for us.
That's a kill, shit.
Dips is not pushing. I can come up with this.
Need to reload my rocket real quick.
Gonna
push him. Double kill.
I'm right behind you.
Alright. Wait. I need to jump.
Humble, get out of there, buddy. Abort!
I jumped, I just...
Good one. Good. Yes. Let's try to get back in there.
Oh crap! I forgot to change my active module.
Oh, active module. I remembered. I got locked out. Thank you.
Oh yeah, you're welcome. I forgot to change it. I still have anti-stealth on my brawler Natasha. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Hold on.
That's useful. I have aphids, you know, for close range, like, to deal with. I have aphids to deal with Rygens. I mean, yeah, Rygens.
Wow. Last stand on a Griffin. Nice. That's how, if you're gonna make a choice, that's a good one to make. You only got one module, and you're gonna use it. That's the one to use.
Alright, I'm in. Sending an aphid. I can't even lock on. What is that? Where did that guy come from? Damn.
I think it's internet. Like bad internet connections that are like teleporting in.
Yeah, I have really bad internet. It's the most I can afford, but it does its job. I think being in like
Oh, I'm coming next week. I'm down Gloria on the right last night. I'm gonna stealth though.
Deacon is F and I'm behind it. That's slow, but I am behind
it. I was at Phoenix and Northam.
I've got 350 meter range. Man. Can't hit him. Nothing. Bitch. Crying. This guy's behind the shield. That's oh, he's dropped it down on the right, I think. Can't. Oh. It's like he's just right behind the little lip of it. Behind the little lip.
Oh, there's the down. Yeah, they're gonna bot out though. We're gonna have a sure double kill. I'm coming up on the right. I'm way in the back. Okay, I got it. Yeah, Pursuer thought he had something for me, but it's not working.
Oh, behind me, this Mercury. Oh, he missed a shot. Oh, I'm about to get locked in. Yep, locked down. Ah, he took so much health.
That teammate shit's getting annoying.
That wasn't even a fight, that was an execution.
Oh, you got me. I'm about it now. Oh, I know, right?
Sorry about you guys having to carry me. Normally, I don't deal with this many.
That's good then. No, you're doing good. With old meta bots, you can get about it.
Invader? Invader in the back. He's got storms and two gusts. He's leaping. He's by YouTube experts.
Okay.
By you.
Jeff has his invader. Just busy on the right.
Right, cool.
He's
focusing you. He's still coming towards you.
He's good.
Changing targets. A Leo dropped in. He has a Trident. Oh, you can see it. Okay. Yeah, watch out.
Yeah, Zip's having some trouble with that Falcon over there.
Yeah, Falcons are like the best 1v1 bot. Oh, yeah, he got it.
Oh, no, nice.
He's still hanging on.
Yeah, it's fast.
He's smart. I mean, he's smart to do it, but it's just kind of a jerk.
Oh, no. God damn. What was that Falcon at last?
Falcon's still in the box. It's like he's healing too.
Yeah. Damn. Yeah, that Ember Dragoon's a pretty sweet setup on there.
Yeah, it's like Earth's not even all that powerful anymore. Because I remember when they used to like be extraordinarily lethal. Damage on him?
On what? And what was that button?
Did they nerf the damage on the Dragoon?
I think they nerfed it. The last time I saw it was a buff. Man, I can't see that.
Yeah, only has one weapon. It's a Panaka. Yeah, he wasn't really doing anything. The Leo hung out, though. He was doing pretty good. Did we win?
I know, right?
Hey, we won!
Hell yeah. Land on SmackDown.
I think that was a really good final match.
caught in the crossfire.